Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Tweet Library. If you are looking for a way to make your iPhone's display even brighter or darker than your phone's brightness settings allow, then we will show you how. On your iPhone, go to Settings, and here in search bar, search for Auto Brightness and tap on it. Scroll all the way down and here you will see the Auto Brightness option. And by default, it's gonna be on. All you need to do is turn off auto brightness. When you turn off the auto brightness, of course the ability to adjust the brightness of the screen will be preserved. So you can control it through the control center. Keep in mind that the higher the brightness of the screen, the more energy the display consumes. So use it when you need it and then turn on the auto brightness, otherwise it may damage your display and drain battery. So that's it for today's video. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like and share this video. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such videos.